Have you ever wondered why it's easy for Muslims to fast in Ramadan, yet extremely difficult to fast during any other month of the year? Or have you ever wondered why it's easy to pray Taraweeh in Ramadan, yet almost impossible to get up after Isha any other time of the year? Well, the main reason why this happens is the fact that deeds actually do become easier in Ramadan. Why? Well, one of the reasons is simple. It's because everyone else around us is doing it. The mere sight of seeing people around us excelling good deeds motivates us and indirectly encourages us to do better. The thought that there are 1.8 billion others fasting alongside of me today makes fasting easier. The sight of that young boy or that elderly man amidst hundreds of others in the masjid going strong in Taraweeh is giving you a major dose of motivation to continue. The sight of everyone around you pacing through the Quran is giving your brain an indication to keep going. It's the barakah of jama'ah, the blessing of congregation. And it's a concept that has long been understood when it comes to why Ramadan is so empowering. It's a month that brings Muslims together from all around the world, all competing together to attain the love, the mercy and the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yet as beautiful as this unique concept is, in 2020 or 1441 Hijri, this concept is no more. Yet as sad as this feels, we can't let it bring us down. Yes, we were hit hard by losing this profound blessing, but we have to minimize our losses. And the best way we can do this is by replicating this jama'ah in our home and recreating an environment of motivation. Gather your family around and do your good deeds together. Pray together, read the Quran together, perform your adhkar and learn about your faith together. Compete amongst one another to perform the most deeds as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala states in the Quran, فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ. So all race to all that which is good. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says, سَابِقُوا إِلَى مَغْفِرَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ وَجَنَّةٍ. Race towards forgiveness from your Lord and a paradise. Race amongst one another and compete to really drive that motivational spirit amongst your family. So be sure to keep up a positive attitude and be sure to plant the seeds of motivation to all those around you. And know with certainty that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants to see how you respond and how we respond and how we push ourselves in worship in these circumstances. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us all. If you enjoyed this video along with all the other content that OnePath Network produces, please support us so we can create more beneficial content for the world. Go to onepathnetwork.com and you can support us from as little as $1 a day. Jazakumullah khair for your support.